So we set off on an adventure. The train to Newry, the bus to Rostrevor, up through the Fairy Glen, into Rostrevor Forest, into the unknown. Unknown for no amount of watching other people's journeys, or reading about them, or scouring maps can tell you everything. Not knowing how far we would get on our first day, or where we would camp, or if we would be warm enough in our layers, protected enough by our shelter. Would we have enough within ourselves to make it? But we chose to find out, one foot in front of the other. We walked together, but we walked our own journeys. Me with too much weight in my pack, overprepared, making my journey unnecessarily burdened. Still in my winter mind, still shedding the husk of protective comfort zones and carrying the load with my winter body. But the way was beautiful, and humbly we were glad to surrender to the advice of a local man and a tractor, and to the call to rest and pitch our tent before the darkness came and the air grew colder beside the ford near Shanksy's River, and we found harbour there. We can live our lives waiting for enough. Enough information. Enough strength. Enough motivation. Or for every anxiety to be dispelled. But at some point, if we want to live in that deeper, fuller way, we need to let go and show up at the start, just as we are, not as superheroes or action men, but just as ourselves. And I would rather carry that pack that was heavier than it needed to be, to make those wrong turns, to climb that heart-pounding hill again, to get my feet soaked in that bog, and have a story to tell, a story to share.